quadruped hip cars. You're going to start in this quadruped position. Imagine balancing a glass of water on your low back that you do not want to spill, so your trunk stays nice and stiff. Essentially, you're going to draw a circle one way with the hip, starting by bringing that leg forward, and then you're going to reverse that motion by going into hip extension and then bringing the leg around the other way.